another one.
Wait, Molly! Oh. Molly!
We're gonna have eight pictures and watch the picture get bigger and bigger.
Molly's gonna have to get the middle. Here, Molly.
Actually, yeah, this is a smart.
Yeah,
that's it.
One, two, three.
Thank
you.
Jesus, seat yourself by ability. Stronger swimmers in the front. Weaker swimmers in the back. Weaker swimmers in the back or off to the side. You'll be fine. If you want to pet her, go ahead, because she'll be quiet. Then we'll have like a 3 to 5 minute delay, and we'll do the 1.5 mile swim. Again, seek yourself by ability. You guys know how you swim, and then we'll do the relays. Okay, 3 to 5 minutes later. The course is set up in a triangular fashion. We're gonna start right here. It's about 4 or 5 foot deep. You can wade in and tread water to start, or you can stand on the pier if you want to stand. Okay. Two different options, you pick yourself. The course is measured from right here, right about where that table is where we start measuring. We did it with a GPS, like, it took all day yesterday because of the wind. It was pretty difficult, but it's expensive.
Three, two, one, I got it.
Finish first.
Here comes the 3 milers towards the end.
How was the second one?